that?
That's what you get for not working with supervision. Your safety is too low. First of all, you need proper clothing, which means safety glasses and proper footwear.
Wow, I feel safer already. What else can I do?
This place is way too messy to work in. We have to clean this up.
Huh, I think we can work now.
Not quite yet. Next time, remember to turn off the robot.